following the the deal that we have.
What
but he can't tell anybody that we're partnered. Alright, Breezy?
We're in a secret alliance. Clubs is for pussies. I'm a beast ass goalkeeper, I'm like 78 rated.
Yeah, you're well good. Not written.
Neymar. No way, fuck off.
Yeah, he's pretty bad. I'm gonna sell him.
Some drama gone off at fucking show.
What's happening?
I can't read.
Someone's getting accused of being a scammer. Oh, we knew that.
Yes, everyone, I can. The rumors are true. How many times have I scammed you guys? Like, twice?
Remember that time where I beat you 1-0?
Oh yeah, dude, that's a fair beast, though.
That was beast. That was actually me. I wasn't controlling any of my players. It was just my goalkeeper. So all those saves was just me.
Oh, that's good. Can you teach me?
No, well, isn't that in your guide, though?
Well, not that part.
Fuck.
I feel like singing. What should I sing?
Sing anything you want.
I need a good song, though. I can't just sing any song.
You should sing Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On.
There's always one in there.
Damn, dude, it looks like that guy stole his money.
That guy's got me 100k through stuff. Fuck off, Blazer, you bellin'.
Now that I remember, you did scam me, Target.
That
one time we never played, I remember.
That one time we never played. I'm not a dumb cunt, you stole my fucking money, you lying prick. And then you go around money doing wages.
Dude, you guys go ham in the chat.
Come on.
Have you, Breezy, have you played Truss? Trust me, I'm sick.
Yeah, I have.
What was the score?
I don't know. He quit like after like the third goal.
Really?
No, I'm just kidding. But I beat him. I remember. It was actually not that. It's not a big score difference, like 2-1 or something like that.
Yeah, he's like he plays defense exactly like you do. I don't know how to break down that defense.
I told you, I will teach you.
Well, I do know how to break it down.
That's what you say.
Yeah, it's easy. It's an easy method.
You can have it for 2 easy payments of $14.95.
Have you guys ever actually bought one of those, like, telemarketing bullshit things?
Please don't tell me you did.
No, I didn't buy one. But so they say like easy payments. It's like
I have a feeling you did, and you just want to see our reactions to like tell us the truth or not.
Oh no, hell no! What the hell would I buy off a telemarketing thing?
I don't know, dude.
Used condoms? Fuck that, dude. You can find those on the floor for free.
I mean, if it was mine, maybe it'd sell.
Does that come with your guide?
Warm and grill. Alright, I'm gonna be a telemarketer just so I can get scabbed to buy something.
Like what?
what's something you're interested in, Scott, that you would buy?
I don't know. Isn't that your job? Aren't you supposed to be doing that research?
Yeah, but see, first we call people to like get a feel for what they like. Like first we do the surveys and then we do the selling.
So wait a minute, what you're telling me is you want me to buy some? First you want to feel me, then you want to buy. Want me to buy something?
Yes, Gab, I want to feel you.
Interesting. Oh my god!
Telemaka, to be honest.
It's not gay if it's consensual.
I'd buy it, baby.
Oh my god.
Max says this is getting gay.
You bought the dildo spinner 9000?
What the f- Wait, there's a 9000?
Did you buy the 8000? Fuck, you're an idiot.
Nobody told me this.
There's a new series like every year.
Sort of like FIFA? Is that what they're gonna call FIFA 14?
Dildo spinner? Are these kids still arguing over that scammer?
Yep, still arguing over that scammer.
How much did he lose? I'll pay him.
I'll leave him.
Stop fucking crying.
Lost a million coins and you have to pay it back to me.
Fuck it. I'll do it.
How are you gonna get a million? Oh, from selling your guide, right?
No. His guide that probably doesn't even work.
It earned me a million.
Yeah, you gave someone else a dodgy guy.
Shit. Guys, I got hacked. Oh my god.
How much? I'll replenish it.
500. So you gotta wait,
Oh, 500k? I guess.
That's like a 6-month wait.
I guess.
Which guide? It's a shit guide he's selling. I don't know what it does.
I'll sell everyone my guide, like, everybody in this chat, one time offer only, half off my guide. You wanna be like those big streamers that win most of their wagers, except against me, then.
Really?
Big-headed bastard.
Dude, when I lose, it's still like they won't like. Play me anymore.
I'll buy the guy so I can make back the 2k I lost.
Blaze, weren't you the guy I beat in that tournament when you started complaining about connection or something?
He always complains, he does.
Only when he loses.
Who?
Blazer.
Blazer. All of that connection with bullshit.
Definitely bullshit. It was bullshit when I started winning, but when it was... when I was losing, it was definitely okay.
I don't even want to talk about it.
I'll talk about it if you don't want to talk about it. Oh well, I won the tournament, it was all good.
I said that at half time. Targets, just don't make me bring up the 5-0 game. It don't bother me.